don't try. That's the terse epitaph carved on Charles Bukowski's gravestone. Unexpected last words from an author who wrote 6 novels, hundreds of short stories, and thousands of poems. When someone asked Bukowski, "What do you do? How do you write, create?" He replied, "You don't," I told them. "You don't try." That's very important, not to try, either for Cadillacs, creation, or immortality. You wait, and if nothing happens, you wait some more. It's like a bug high on the wall. You wait for it to come to you. When it gets close enough, you reach out, slap out, and kill it. Or, if you like its looks, you make a pet out of it. In this spirit, I've been sitting on my patio lately, waiting for something interesting to wander by. Here's something that caught my eye.